What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Deadpool. Thank you all so much for sticking around. This game is awesome. And even though I've played it before, doesn't make it any less awesome. This game is one of the best. Anyway, I'll quit talking now. Let's get into this.
This is the part where I kick your ass.
Kill you to do a better job killing them. This will not end well for you. Slower next time.
like a boss. You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, no, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay! Hey again, little buddy. You taking me to Rogue? I'd probably feel better about that if they hadn't been such pussies.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. Well, you can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah! She flies in our game! Damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat. And then... Hold up! I got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Move that camera and find me.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go.
Okay, you're making me look ridiculous. Ooh, that did some damage. Oh, shit. They're sinister. Rogue was right. Where is he? There, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me. Last one. Time to take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
I told you not to disturb.
I hear Sinister.
Experiment with Rogue is finished. Speak.
Guess this is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember, silent but deadly.
Like bad dog farts.
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet. Gross.
And the crowd goes wild.
Wow, these shoes are quiet and comfortable.
Dude, who gets killed with a hammer?
One quick thrust.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we? Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly.
I am so posting this on Twerk.
Idiot. You killed another clone.
Shut it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit!
Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time. Here comes a trade!
Get him while he's all dizzy! And slip!
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry!
Deadpool! Time to die! Hit him while he's stunned!
Don't worry, Rogue. We've got you.
Yowza! Rogue is messed up.
She needs to absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Yes!
Rogue, there's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be gentle, darling.
Hey! Holy shit!
Is that even legal?
Rogue! Baby! You're sucking too much of my...
Oh, my!
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit! We're in her head now!
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
Ape, it's showtime.
Are we in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Is that the best y'all can do? More!
She's kicking their asses!
Come on now, can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot!
Don't forget Sassy!
Am I too much woman for y'all?
Give up hell, bro!
Don't go easy on me now.
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you.
Mr. Snookums? What are you...
No guts, no gore.
Did you see what we did there about the...
Forget it.
How profound.
All right, the con is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever. Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled...
Dude! We get it, High Moon. Thanks.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt.
All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a four-armed zombie. Don't you know there'd be zombies down here? Kill it!
Yes! Stand to the red barrels!
Ha 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 ha!
Hey, babe, good to see you.
Dad, my girl. Omnipotent, otherworldly, hot. She totally wants me, and I understand that because I totally want me too. We met during some of my near-death experiences. We can't be together until I die, but I can't die!
Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream.
Ha! We're sending you down the tracks.
That symbol looks awfully familiar.
That's our symbol!
Hold your notions, has an incredible sense of style.
Why would our symbol be in the catacombs of a freaky mutant island? It's like they knew we were coming.
Dun, dun, dun!
Better job killing them.
And we pulled the lever right there and opened the gate.
That's fine work on that lever, son.
Door open. Check. Now for the minecart.
Get the minecart moving.
But why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can use
1,000,000 exploding kegs?
Hey, stop! That isn't a toy! are programmed to handle this type of abuse.
Oh, no! Stop, please! You'll break the script into the level!
Script? Hey! Only Tron's allowed to break the fourth wall in this game. Hey, where did that cake machine go? And the cake! Maybe we should have listened to that cow. Hands in the air. Here we go!
Pity bone to pick with you.
Skeletons?
You stinky meatbag.
Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Only in our game.
Shut up and get down here.
Can do. You have got to try this ride.
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
What you doing up there?
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one. Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
Let the quest for booty begin!
Destruction comes in groups of three. Fill these statues. Set us free. What a beautiful poem. So beautiful. What the fuck does it mean?
Hear no evil.
Hear no evil? And I'm where now?
It's the rogue mutant!
Technically, I'm a mutate. Get it straight. We've got this.
You got it! Get down there!
It slices, it dices it, chicken fries. I know. How about you give me some of your bread?
Is he still alive?
There he is! Grenade!
Good at following directions. You weren't supposed to lower the lift until after I was dead. What do you bozos like to throw cakes? You? You cut through anything! How about you?
You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan.
Get back!
Hell with ninja slice and dice attacks! Hey, what's your blood type?
Of a beautiful weapon.
I'm Deadpool, the merc with the mouth. Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you, Cloud. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the evil secret Canadian military science lab, and then some killing, and more killing, and more killing. Technically, the killing never really stopped. And that brings us to the present. Come on, let's talk about this. Blood type.
Maybe do it slower next time. Technology. Okay, all done with the killing. What now?
Follow me. You may claim what treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders. A better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
This is the part where I kick your ass. Pick up the pace?
You are hungry, as am I. Follow. We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
Gotta get back to the light! You rode on the short bus, didn't you? This is old school right here.
Nice play, Hypo.
Consider this level Deadpool approved. Booty. Slices and dices and chicken fried rices. Checklist. Pain. Run. Avast. Tis booty. Yar. Yar. Better job killing them. Eesh. Ah.
open sesame. Sorry for breaking your scripting earlier. No hard feelings, right? Okay! Thanks, pal! No, really, you should have. Really. You know what I think? I think it's trying to kill us! We need to get out of here! Like it has a spirit in it.
I have waited long for this.
Hey, I'm back! Cable, you silly boy. Are you still blasting clones out here?
Wait, you're back. What happened?
Murdering, solving, and all I got was this spirit in a statue. What a gym.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
Would it kill you to do a better job killing them?
Nuts.
Take care of this statue before I enter another door.
Yes. Two spirits remain. You're doing well, my dear. Soon.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here.
Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been an awesome episode. And when we come back with the next few episodes, we'll make sure to get the last two of those spirits in their statues. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you in the next video. Peace.